Siamo qua a Venezia, il premio Kineo, un premio che va alle stelle emergenti del cinema italiano ed internazionale. Che emozione è per te essere premiata qui in questa cornice fantastica?
We're here in Venice right now, one of the most important festivals in the world. And what are your impressions? How do you feel about this new Kineo Prize that concerns young artists that are emerging right now? What are your emotions?
I mean, it's really exciting because I think like Natalie Portman, Susan Sarandon, Richard Gere, Claudia Cardinale won it before. So it's really, I mean, I could immediately name 10 more people who could also receive this award. So for me, it's really, I'm really honored and excited about this. So it's really nice to be here and have such a nice weather. So yeah, I'm happy.
Qual è la cosa che più ti ha colpito e più ti è rimasta impressa del tuo personaggio in Babylon Berlin?
Let's talk a little bit about Babylon Berlin and your character. What is the thing that left you more impressed about this series and your character in particular?
I mean, I would say, which is really interesting and really nice about her, that she's very honest and a very authentic character. And that has a great impact on me also as a human being. And what I like about the whole series is that it's really, I mean, the characters, they are drawn very, very, very deep and very precise. And it's like everybody is very complex. And that, how you say that, I mean, that reflects with my understanding of you, how human beings are. I think everybody is very, very complex and not just blue or green or white. I think everybody has a variety of colors inside and also outside, and that's nice because I think the series shows this. And I mean, this is in particular, like, the individuals are complex, and then you have the bigger picture of a society in the 1920s in Berlin, which is also very complex. And this is, I mean, I like the whole picture and the little picture of it.
Ti volevo chiedere cosa dobbiamo aspettarci per il futuro di Babylon Berlin, visto che la serie è stata rinnovata tra l'entusiasmo generale.
And another question about the same series. What can you tell us about this new season that's coming out? There is a lot of buzz going around. What are your thoughts and what can you tell us?
I mean, actually I'm not allowed to tell anything, but I just met with him, with the three directors, with Tom Tykwer, Henk Handlüchten and Achim von Boris on Tuesday, and I've read all the new episodes, and I think it will be, I mean, we've seen now Charlotte for like 16 episodes, when or how she is trying to escape from the poor where she comes from, and goes into this police thing, and and she's also like this underground girl, and this is, I mean, now it's very difficult to develop that because you want to see how she succeeds there in the police, and at the same time we don't want to lose the underground Charlotte, I think. So I'm very curious how they will develop everything, and we're in the pre-production and we'll start the shooting in autumn.
Invece per te, che sei una giovane attrice, qual è il ruolo invece che sogni di interpretare? Your role for life.
So, as a young actress, what is your dream role? What would you like to be? Which character? Can you tell us about that?
I mean, it's really difficult for me to answer this question because, you know, I've played so many characters which I didn't expect it, you know. I played a girl who suffered from cystic fibrosis, I played a murderer, so this is nothing I would say. I love to play a cystic fibrosis patient or something like this. So what I like about the job, it's a strange word for me to say it like this, so what I like about acting or characters and roles is that it surprised me and that I don't know what I can expect the next minute, and this is really, really interesting. So I don't have a particular thing I want to do. I love to be surprised by the offers, let's say, like this.
Io chiudo chiedendoti se dopo il successo comunque della serie TV Babylon Berlin si sono aperte molte più strade rispetto a prima per te e in quali prossimi progetti ti vedremo.
Last question for you. Now after Babylon Berlin, I believe that a lot of new paths have opened up for you, right? And is it a huge escalation? What do you think? What could come next for you?
I've done a series from America, which is called Counterpart, with J.K. Simmons in the main role. And I did this with Sara Serraiocco together. I think you probably know her. She's here from Italy. And I did a German feature film with Luis Hofmann together. And this will be also released this year, I think, or next year. Yeah.
Thank you very much.